Nearly 11 months after Hurricane Maria, officials in Puerto Rico say power has now been completely restored to the island. The last neighborhood that had been in the dark since September 20th of last year got plugged back in yesterday. The island-wide power outage was the longest continuous blackout in U.S. history. Less than a week ago, officials in Puerto Rico acknowledged that more than 1,400 deaths could be blamed on the catastrophic storm.